Hi everyone, this is Vasudha Sainik and I'm a clinical nutritionist and a certified diabetes educator. And as we go live on First Fry and Facebook today, we are going to discuss the diet for the mommies and their little ones. So let your questions keep pouring in, and as we move ahead in the live today, we will be talking about the diet, particularly in the age group of zero period, that is right from the time the baby is born till the time the baby is 6 months old. So, is dauran kya diet honi chahiye baby ki? So, jo ye period hai, jab bacha born hota hai, tab se lekar ke jo 6 months hai, ye period ek bahut hi important period hai for the baby. Okay, and why is it so? Because this is the period wherein the baby is getting accustomed, used to the new surrounding as well. So, जो बच्चे का डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम है वो भी डेवलप हो रहा है और इसके साथ साथ जो बच्चे की इम्यूनिटी है वो भी बूस्ट होने वाली है, राइट? और वो कैसे करना है हमें? वी हैव टू कीप इन माइंड दैट फॉर द राइट नरिशमेंट इन द फर्स्ट 6 months ऑफ एज फॉर द बेबी इज एक्सक्लूसिव ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग. Okay, this is the first thumb rule for all the new mommies that you have to keep in mind. कि जो पहले 6 महीने हैं उस दौरान हमें बच्चे को exclusively breast milk ही देना है. और ऐसे हमें क्यों करना है? Why should we do this? Because breast milk has got the right composition of the nutrients. Along with the nutrients, the breast milk also has something called as immunoglobulins. अभी immunoglobulins क्या होते हैं? आपने इम्यून सिस्टम के बारे में सुना होगा, इम्यूनिटी के बारे में सुना होगा, राइट? सो जो ये इम्यूनिटी है, इसको जो बूस्ट करता है, इसे इम्यूनोग्लोबुलिन्स कहा जाता है. और ये ब्रेस्ट मिल्क में, यानी कि माँ के दूध में सबसे ज्यादा मात्रा में पाया जाता है. सो फॉर द फर्स्ट 6 months ऑफ द एज यू विल एक्सक्लूसिवली ब्रेस्ट फीड द बेबी. और इस दौरान माँ की डाइट कैसी होनी चाहिए? नाउ फॉर द मदर इन द फर्स्ट 6 months आफ्टर डिलीवरी, यानी जो ये पीरियड होगा जब आप एक्सक्लूसिवली ब्रेस्ट फीड कर रहे हैं बच्चे को, आपका न्यूट्रिशन भी बहुत ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है. क्यों? क्योंकि प्रेगनेंसी के दौरान जो 9 से 10 महीने हैं, योर बॉडी हैज अंडरगॉन ड्रास्टिक चेंजेस एंड आई एम श्योर यू विल एग्री टू इट. ओके, सो योर बॉडी जो इतने सारे चेंजेस से गुजरी है इस 9 से 10 महीने के दौरान, इसे रिकवर करना है, इसे फिर से नॉर्मलसी मिलाना है, राइट? और एट द सेम टाइम ये पीरियड आपके लिए उतना ही जरूरी है और आपके बेबी के लिए उतना ही जरूरी है, क्योंकि योर डाइट इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द राइट नरिशमेंट इन द बेबी. सो वॉट इज द काइंड ऑफ डाइट दैट द मदर नीड्स टू फॉलो आफ्टर डिलीवरी फॉर द फर्स्ट 6 months? ओके, सो डिलीवरी के बाद से लेकर के जो 6 महीने हैं जब आप बच्चे को एक्सक्लूसिवली ब्रेस्ट फीड कर रहे हैं, आपकी डाइट एज अ मदर कैसी होनी चाहिए? So, सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट बात हम यहाँ पे याद रखेंगे वो है फ्लूइड्स. अब ब्रेस्ट मिल्क जो है ये एक बॉडीली फ्लूइड है, ओके? और इसका जो सप्लाई है ये आपके फ्लूइड इनटेक पे डिपेंडेंट है. और इसीलिए आप ये बात ध्यान में रखेंगे कि व्हेन यू आर इन दिस पीरियड वेर यू आर एक्सक्लूसिवली ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग द बेबी, यू विल मेक श्योर दैट यू टेक इन गुड अमाउंट ऑफ फ्लूइड्स इन योर डाइट. And what are the fluids that we are looking at? We are looking at having all possible healthy fluids. Now, what are the healthy fluids? Ab is dauran, I'll tell you, you won't, take a minute to not agree to me. Is dauran, you will get hundreds of free advices and everybody you come across is going to give you some form of the advice or the other. Okay, you have to be very watchful here because you cannot keep taking random advices from everybody you meet. Okay, it's more confusing than actually helpful. So, इस दौरान आप क्या करोगे? इस दौरान आप सिर्फ एक्सपर्ट एडवाइस लोगे. और फ्लूइड्स हमें कौन से लेने हैं? गेटिंग बैक टू आवर पॉइंट, सो फ्लूइड्स हमें हेल्दी फ्लूइड्स लेने हैं. हेल्दी फ्लूइड्स कौन से होते हैं? मिल्क, बटर मिल्क, सोय मिल्क, कोकोनट वाटर, homemade soups, yes, homemade soups, okay? और जो ब्रॉथ्स बनते हैं, कई कल्चर में रागी ब्रॉथ बनता है, कई कल्चर में चिकन ब्रॉथ बनता है, कई कल्चर्स में बाजरा ब्रॉथ बनता है, तो ये सारी जो चीजें हैं ये हेल्दी फ्लूइड्स में आते हैं. और आप इसे कब लेंगे? आप इसे बच्चे को ब्रेस्ट फीड कराने के बिल्कुल बाद लेंगे. और बाद में क्यों लेंगे? ताकि ब्रेस्ट सप्लाई, ब्रेस्ट मिल्क सप्लाई जो है ये नेक्स्ट फीड के लिए तैयार हो जाए. Okay, so you will make sure that you replenish the lost fluid stores after you breastfeed the baby. And how do you do that? By making sure that you're taking in these healthy fluids every time after you breastfeed the baby. Okay? और एक चीज ध्यान में रखनी है, जब हम हेल्दी फ्लूड्स की बात करते हैं, हमें अनहेल्दी फ्लूड्स को अवॉइड करना है. और ये अनहेल्दी फ्लूड्स कौन से हैं? Okay, so simply speaking, unhealthy fluids are the fluids that, you know, are not going to contribute much for nutrients, but more for sugars. Ab aise kaun se fluids hain? Sabse important fluid jo aapko dhyan mein rakhna hai, jo ki no-no hai, it's a complete no-no, that is tetra pak juices. Please ditch it. Okay, tetra pak juices are extremely, laden with sugars, firstly. They are laden with preservatives. Okay, and we have no reasons to include it in our diet, especially in this crucial period. Okay, so you will avoid tetra pak juices. You will also avoid ready to have soups. For that matter, ready to have anything should be avoided. Okay, ready to have soups have to be avoided. Ready to have juices, ready to have oats should be avoided. Okay, and what will you retort to? You will retort to all possible healthy things. So, jo ghar mein bani hui cheeze hain, those are the best ones. Like the healthy fluids we discussed, you have to keep taking it every time after you breastfeed the baby. Okay, also you have to make sure that you will include your calcium and iron supplements. Now, I'll tell you something which is very interesting, okay? Now, body mein aapke jo calcium aur iron ka supply hai, ye right from the time you were adolescent, you were a girl, you grew up, ye build on hota gaya, theek hai? And during the pregnancy period, ye jo supply hai, ye sara utilize kiya gaya for the right nourishment of your baby. Now, your body is going to take a period of almost 1 to 1.5 years to get back the lost stores of calcium and iron. Okay? And that's the reason why you have to be very sure that you include your calcium and iron tablets and the supplements in terms of diet well enough. Now, what are the kind of calcium and iron rich things that you would want to include in your diet in this period? Something that you would want to keep in mind. ओके कैल्शियम और आयरन ये हमें दो फॉर्म में लेने हैं. एक हमें डाइट के जरिए लेना है और एक हमें सप्लीमेंट्स के जरिए लेना है. हम बात कर रहे हैं डाइट की. जो सप्लीमेंट्स की बात है दैट केयर योर डॉक्टर विल बी टेकिंग केयर ऑफ. ओके सो जब डाइट की बात करते हैं तो कैल्शियम रिच चीजें हमें कौन सी लेनी है हमारी डाइट में, सो दैट योर कैल्शियम स्टोर्स आर बैक इन प्लेस एंड यू आर रॉकिंग अगेन. ओके सो यू विल मेक श्योर दैट यू इंक्लूड अ लॉट ऑफ मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स इन योर डाइट. ओके सो द वंस हु आर लैक्टोज इंटॉलरेंट, जिन्हें मिल्क नहीं सूट होता है, उनके लिए भी मैं कुछ टिप्स जरूर से दूंगी, बट लेट मी गेट डन विद दिस वंस. ओके सो ऑल द मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स दैट यू हैव, मिल्क, कर्ड्स, देन ओके अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस मावा, खोया जिसे कहते हैं, और पनीर है, ये सारी चीजें एक बहुत ही अच्छा सोर्स है कैल्शियम का. एंड यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू आर इंक्लूडिंग इट वेल इन योर डाइट. ओके ऑल्सो there is something called as ragi. Okay, this is a very traditionally available millet in India that we have. So ragi ko red millet bhi kaha jata hai, and ragi is laden with calcium and a very good source of fiber too. And yes, it will help you lose that abdominal flab and weight that you have put on in the pregnancy period as well. Okay, so you will make sure you include ragi in your diet. And the third thing in terms of calcium that you would want to include, that's about sesame seeds. Now, kya hai sesame seeds? Sesame seeds is nothing but tilli. ओके तिल्ली के लड्डू आपने खाए होंगे, तिल्ली की चिक्की आपने खाई होगी, एंड इट नॉट ओनली टेस्ट गुड बट इट इज पावर पैक्ड विथ न्यूट्रिएंट्स. ओके इट इज गॉट कैल्शियम, इट इज गॉट द राइट बैलेंस ऑफ एसेंशियल फैट्स. सो ये जो तीन चीजें हैं, ये जो 6 महीने हैं प्रेगनेंसी के बाद, ये आपको बिल्कुल अपने डाइट में इंक्लूड करनी है. कौन सी तीन चीजें हमने बात की? वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट रागी, एंड वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सेसमे सीड्स. ओके अब वील टॉक अबाउट आयरन. हाउ डू यू नेचुरली इंक्लूड एंड इम्प्रूव योर आयरन स्टोर्स इन द बॉडी? ओके सो टॉकिंग अबाउट आयरन रिच थिंग्स इन दिस पीरियड ऑफ यू नो लैक्टेशन, इस दौरान हमें हरी पत्ते की सब्जियां ज्यादा से ज्यादा लेनी है. ओके सो ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स आर समथिंग दैट यू माइट वॉन्ट टू रियली इंक्लूड इन योर डाइट, बट विथ रेन्स अराउंड द कॉर्नर, हाउ डू यू मेक श्योर दैट यू आर हैविंग द राइट थिंग एंड इट्स हाइजीनिक इनफ? जो भी हरी पत्ती की सब्जियां आप इंक्लूड करेंगे, वॉट यू विल डू इज यू विल ट्राई टू सोक इट इन वॉटर फॉर से 10 मिनट्स विथ सम टर्मरिक एंड सम सॉल्ट. Okay, and then you utilize it for yourself. Okay, and whenever you're having green leafy vegetables, you will always squeeze some lemon on it. Why? Why will you squeeze some lemon on it? Because जो विटामिन सी है लेमन का वो इसके आयन का एब्जॉर्प्शन आपके शरीर में अच्छे से होने देगा एंड यू विल बी एबल टू मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ द ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स दैट यू आर इंक्लूडिंग इन योर डाइट. ओके, सो दिस इज वन. टॉकिंग अबाउट द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट वी वुड वांट टू वर्क अराउंड इंक्लूडिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ योर आयन लेवल्स. ओके, सो वी विल ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू इंक्लूड ब्लैक डेट्स एंड ब्लैक रेजन्स इन योर डाइट. दिस इज अगेन गोइंग टू हेल्प यू विथ फाइबर and with your iron levels, but they also come in with a lot of nutrients and a lot of calories. So when will you have it? You will have it in the morning as the first thing, so that your body metabolizes it well and you're able to bank on the nutrients and still not gain fat. Okay, so that is about your dates and your black raisins. Talking about the third thing that you might want to include in your diet in this period, that's जैगरी, जिसे हिंदी में गुड़ कहा जाता है. सो जो ये गुड़ है, दिस इज अ पावर बैंक ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स. ओके, सो हाउ डू यू मेक द मोस्ट, व्हाट यू विल डू इज यू विल एंड योर मील्स विद अ लंप ऑफ जैगरी. ओके, यू हैव टू बी श्योर दैट इट इज जस्ट अ स्मॉल लंप ऑफ जैगरी एंड यू डोंट ओवरडू ऑन इट, अदरवाइज यू पुट ऑन वेट. ओके, बट यू विल डेफिनेटली इंक्लूड इट इन योर डाइट. जस्ट अ स्मॉल लंप विद टू ड्रॉप्स ऑफ घी ऑन इट शुड हेल्प यू विद योर गैस्ट्रिक हेल्थ एंड ऑल्सो विद योर आयरन लेवल्स. And yes, now we move ahead to talk about the third part of our post-pregnancy, that is the lactation diet. We are talking about galactagogues. Now, what are galactagogues basically? Galactagogues are the foods that will help you with good breast milk supply. हमारी इंडियन डाइट में, हमारी संस्कृति में ऐसी बहुत सी चीजें हैं जो आपके किचन में अवेलेबल है एंड यू कैन मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ इट. मेक श्योर यू इंक्लूड टर्मरिक, मेक श्योर यू इंक्लूड मेथी सीड्स, मेक श्योर यू इंक्लूड ड्राइड जिंजर, दैट इज कॉल्ड सोंठ. ओके, ऑल्सो यू वुड वॉन्ट टू वर्क अराउंड बींग श्योर दैट यू आर ईटिंग स्मॉल एंड फ्रीक्वेंट मील्स बिकॉज देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द ब्रेस्ट मिल्क. ओके, एंड एट द सेम टाइम टू टेक केयर ऑफ द बेबी. So make sure you follow a combination of these things. Also some other things that will come handy in this period for you. Okay, so ye 6 months hai, you have to be sure that you nap when your baby naps and you eat when your baby eats. So that is how you will take care of yourself too. Okay, so this was the diet for the mommies and for the little ones. Now also one thing that you would want to keep in mind in this period is that you have to be sure that you avoid too much of ginger and too much of garlic. Now babies are not fond of ginger and garlic, let me tell you. So agar aapki diet mein bahut zyada lasan hai, bahut zyada adrak hai, to baby ko uska jo smell hai ye breast milk mein aayega. Or babies will not like it. So you have to be sure that you avoid your ginger and garlic in this period. Also, the perfume that you use, if the mother is using a very loud perfume, the baby is going to get the smell, mind you. So whatever you use on your body is going to get absorbed into your bloodstream and it is going to reach out to the baby in the form of breast milk. Be very sure, mothers, that you use a mild perfume. You use a mild perfume and you use it on your clothes and not on your skin. And secondly, also the beauty products that you use. Try to use them as minimal as possible. So that's your diet and you can keep your questions pouring in. Okay, so now we'll talk about the diet for the babies from the 6 months till the baby is a year old. All right. So I'll take up a couple of questions. So there is Fauzia. Hi, Fauzia. What should I do for the baby's weight gain and my baby is 7 months old? So now when your baby is 6 months old and the baby is turning 7 months old, to baby ko hame do cheeze deni hai. We have to supplement the diet with the breast milk and top feeds. You have to do it both ways. You cannot choose one. Okay? Breast milk and top feed. Dono dena hai hame. और टॉप फीड्स में हम कौन सी चीजें इंक्लूड करेंगे? यहाँ पे हम सोचते हैं कि हम बच्चे को मिल्क देंगे, काउस मिल्क देंगे, बफलोस मिल्क देंगे. नो, यू विल अवॉइड गिविंग मिल्क टू द बेबी बिफोर द बेबी इज अ ईयर एंड अ हाफ ओल्ड और अ ईयर ओल्ड रादर. ओके, एंड व्हाई एम आई सेइंग दिस? ब्रेस्ट मिल्क हैज गॉट ऑल पॉसिबल न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड यू हैव नो रीजंस टू स्टॉप इट. ओके, यू कैन एक्चुअली कंटिन्यू ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग द बेबी टिल द बेबी इज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक 2.5 इयर्स ओल्ड. सो द चॉइस इज अप टू यू. हाउएवर इन द पीरियड वेयर इन द बेबी से 6 months नाउ एंड यू वांट टू स्टार्ट फीडिंग द बेबी, व्हाट डू यू एक्चुअली गिव द बेबी? ओके, सो नाउ इन दिस पीरियड हम बच्चे को क्या देंगे? हम बच्चे को ब्रेस्ट मिल्क सप्लाई देंगे और 2 से 3 फीड से शुरुआत करेंगे. ठीक है, सो जो पहला फीड है वो हम क्या देंगे बच्चे को? हम इस दौरान बच्चे को मॉल्टेड सीरियल्स देंगे। अब ये मॉल्टेड सीरियल्स क्या होते हैं, ठीक है? सो मॉल्टेड सीरियल्स होते हैं जो सीरियल्स को एक प्रोसेसिंग घर में की जाती है, जैसे यू विल सोक द सीरियल, यू विल यू नो रोस्ट इट, यू विल ग्राइंड इट। सो दिस मॉल्टेड सीरियल्स आर ऑलरेडी प्री डाइजेस्टेड इन इट्स ओन वे, एंड व्हेन यू गिव इट टू द बेबी सिस्टम इज गोइंग टू वर्क एक्सट्रीमली लेस ऑन द डाइजेशन एंड द बेबी विल बी एबल टू डाइजेस्ट इट वेरी इजीली। ओके, तो हमें मॉल्टेड रागी से शुरुआत करनी है। हमें बच्चे को मैश्ड बनाना देना है। और कौन से टाइप का बनाना दोगे आप? जो छोटा वाला बनाना होता है, द इलायची वन, द स्मॉल येलो बनाना। ऑलराइट, एंड इट हैज टू बी राइपेंड, इट हैज टू बी ब्लैक विद स्पॉट्स, बिकॉज दैट्स मोर नरिशिंग फॉर द बेबी। ओके, सो यू विल स्टार्ट विद रागी, बिकॉज दीज आर द सेफेस्ट थिंग्स ऑन योर ऑन द बेबी सिस्टम, एंड यू कैन यू नो बी श्योर दैट इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू वर्क इन द नेगेटिव वे। Okay, so you have these small yellow bananas, then you will have these ragi, malted ragi that you give to the baby. Okay, also what you can do is around this time, you can also give malted rice and malted dal gruel to the baby. Also something that we you know tend to do, hum bachche ko dal ka pani dete hain, hum bachche ko chawal ka pani dete hain, nahi, hum aisa nahi karna hai. ये बहुत ज्यादा वॉल्यूम ले लेता है बॉडी में। आप पानी देखेंगे तो अगर आप पानी पी लोगे खाने के एक घंटे पहले तो आप अच्छे से खाना नहीं खा पाओगे, बिकॉज इट ऑक्यूपाइज अ लॉट ऑफ वॉल्यूम इन द बॉडी। ऑलराइट, सो यू हैव टू बी श्योर दैट हमें ये चीजें नहीं देनी है, हमें वो चीजें देनी है जो बच्चे को ज्यादा से ज्यादा पोषण दे, जो आइसोटॉनिक हो, जिसके हर ml में बच्चे को न्यूट्रिशन मिले। ठीक है, तो हम ऐसी चीजें ज्यादा इंक्लूड करेंगे हमारी डाइट में। ऑल्सो आपको ये ध्यान में रखना है कि हमने जब सीरियल्स बच्चे को देते हैं तो बच्चे का सिस्टम इसे अच्छे से पचा सके, आसानी से पचा सके, इसीलिए हमें इसके अंदर हल्का सा घी डालना है। वेरी लेस, एंड व्हाट घी डू यू यूज फॉर द बेबी? यू ऑलवेज यूज काउस घी फॉर द बेबी। ओके, वी डू नॉट वॉन्ट बफेलोस घी, बिकॉज बफेलोस घी इज नॉट ओनली हैवी बट इट इज ऑल्सो तामसिक इन नेचर। So you would want to do something which is extremely sattvic and extremely good for the baby. All right. So we just add 2 drops of ghee on the baby's cereal based preparations and you have it. Okay. So these are the starters that you would want to give to the baby in addition to the breast milk for the coming 2 to 3 months. एक बार जब बच्चा 8 महीने का हो जाता है, 9 महीने का हो जाता है, तो यहाँ से लेकर के what you do is you gradually get into the groove of giving baby, you know, things like overcooked rice, you give baby overcooked rice with dahi, you give baby mashed potatoes. Okay, potatoes, mind you, are simply made in things. Okay, potatoes are in fact loaded with alanine, that is the amino acid which also boosts brain health. So if you want to give potatoes to the baby, you definitely give them, but I'm talking about the older kids. Okay, you might not want to give it to them in the form of chips or french fries, but you could give them a potato sabzi, or you could add it to the poha, or you could add it to your aloo paratha, and I'm sure they will just love it. Nobody, I've met very less people who don't actually like potatoes. So potatoes are good, they are not bad, so give them liberally to your babies. Okay, also now as we move ahead, we'll take up more questions. So there is Shrisha. Hi Shrisha, my baby is 2 years old, my baby's skin is very sensitive, suggest some lotion. Shrisha, I'm a nutritionist. Okay, there is someone who's asking me how about foods that boost the weight of the baby. Yes, definitely. So for weight gain, okay, now you have to be sure that you are looking at healthy weight gain. Now हमारे यहाँ ये culture है, जब तक बच्चा मोटा नहीं दिखता है, गाल बाहर नहीं आते, you feel the baby is not healthy. But that's not the case, you know. If the baby is cheerful, the baby is active, the baby is happy and is playing, you have to be sure that you know your baby is doing good. You don't have to have a baby who's like having a cheek you know coming out and has a flag on the abdomen. No, that's not what the healthy baby is. Okay, the baby has to be healthy in terms of how you see it, in terms of how your baby feels. Okay, so don't overfeed the baby, don't be over ambitious when it comes to you know making your child look rolu polu and chubby. Okay, so talking about weight gain in this period, you would want to have things in especially 2-year-old. So agar hum baat karte hain 1 se 2 saal ki, yani is dauran hame bacche ko kaisi diet deni hai, to jo 1 se 2 saal ka period hai ye bahut hi tricky period hai. क्यों? क्योंकि जब बच्चा 1 साल का हो जाता है तो आप इसे खिचड़ी फिर नहीं खिला सकते. ओके, बेबी इज नाउ हिज टेस्ट बड्स आर डेवलप्ड एंड द बेबी वांट्स टू ईट ऑल पॉसिबल टेस्टी एंड नाइस थिंग्स. ओके, सो ग्रेजुअली एज द बेबी इज टर्निंग 1 to 1.5, दिस इज अ ट्रांजिशन पीरियड फॉर द मदर एंड द बेबी बोथ. Okay, so here what you do is you introduce more of new things, more of tasty things to the baby. Hum is dauran jo hai bacche ko normal khana bhi de sakte hain as long as it is not too spicy and it is not too greasy. So you will start with upma, you will start with poha, idli, dosas, but make sure that everything is homemade. We have not spoken of Cerelac or any packaged product that is used for the baby. Okay, so any kind of packaged product is not good for the baby. Why is it not good? Okay, agar koi cheez mahino pehle banti hai aur fir wo ek pack dibbe mein kai dino tak stock hoti hai aur fir ye aap lakar ke apne bacche ko khilate hain, just tell me, what do you think is going to be the nutrient balance like? Nothing matches the home cooked meals. Nothing matches the meal that is made by the mother of the child. Okay, no matter how healthy it claims itself to be, but you have to be very watchful when you talk about these, packaged and processed foods for the baby. You would want to avoid them altogether. Okay, so coming back to 1 to 2 years, here you can give all possible fruits to the baby. Okay, जो एक साल के पहले का पीरियड है, इस दौरान हमें बच्चे को सिट्रस फ्रूट से थोड़ा दूर रखना है, बिकॉज सिट्रस फ्रूट की एलर्जी जल्दी से होती है एंड वी वॉन्ट टू ऑल्सो बी अ लिटिल कॉशियस इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो बींग वेरी केयरफुल इन द progression of the baby and the way it goes in terms of its diet as an individual in future. So we would want to stay away from anything that's citrus, like orange, sweet lime. You would want to give these fruits to the baby after the baby is a year old. All right, so after the baby is a year old, you may have all possible things included in the baby's diet, a natural and a normal diet. Make sure that you include milk in the diet, but cow's milk, and you will include cow's milk in a way wherein it's a little diluted, okay? Because we do not want it to be in its purest form for the baby as yet. We would wait for a couple of more months there. Okay, so normal diet aap denge, and as the baby is 1.5 and 2 years old, now your baby's motor coordination are going to develop. Now why am I moving my hands like this? So the motor coordination is, you know, the baby would want to pick up things and eat it. So this is the time wherein you would want to give more of finger foods to the baby. Now what are finger foods? Foods that can be, you know, easily picked up by the fingers. So you would want to give more of carrot sticks, you would want to give more of beetroot sticks to the baby. You can dip it in shrikhand, you can dip it in homemade hummus, and you can give it to the baby. Okay, and also this is the time wherein they are teething. Okay, so 1 year, 2, and this period. So they have a lot of irritation in the gums as well. And when you give them these chilled sticks of carrots and beetroots, they are going to, you know, soothe their irritation in around that area as well. And that way, you know, it works well for both the things. So this is how you manage your toddler's diet in the period of 1 to 2 years. Okay, and how about the mother then? So as you get back to your normal course, you are breastfeeding the baby, you're also taking care of your diet simultaneously. Okay, so you would want to be sure that you are also now gradually following a diet which is absolutely normal, which is absolutely natural. Okay, wherein you're eating small and frequent meals, but you're still staying away from too much of sugar, too much of fat, and too much of processed food. Now, many mothers are extremely anxious. They feel, you know, ki ab baby aa gaya hai bahar, I should get retracted to my original figure or body immediately. No, that will not happen. See, your body has taken almost a period of 9 months, okay, to reach where you are. So give your baby body some time. It's going to take some time to get back to the normal shape, okay? So you have to work around managing yourself, but giving yourself some time as well. Also, you are, you know, dealing with many, many issues right now. Your baby is there and it could be your first baby and you have a lot of anxiety there. Okay, how do you take care? How do you make the most of yourself as a mother? Okay, so you will have to watch your diet. You will have to watch your activity levels. You can definitely resume your activity back after a year's time. Okay, and you would want to watch your emotional health as well. Now, as women, we are all emotional creatures, okay, and we tend to mix both the elements together, wherein we are emotional, and when we are more emotional and irritable, we tend to, you know, eat more, and that's how the vicious cycle goes on and on. So we don't want that to happen, right? So watch yourself, whether you are eating to satisfy your emotion, it's more of psychological hunger, or is it more of physiological hunger? Alright, so you have to be watchful as mommies, whether you're eating because you are stressed, emotionally you're unstable, or you're eating because of hunger. So be very careful and watchful about that factor as well. Now we'll take up more questions. My daughter is 4 years old and she is very thin and her weight is only 12 kgs. Please tell me what to do. So when your child is 4 years old, okay, you might want to give your baby as normal and as natural diet as possible. Jo ghar mein banta hai, hume koshish karni hai ki wahi hum humare bache ko dein. Theek hai? To jaise roti sabzi hai, jo sabke liye banti hai, ye bahut zaruri hai ki hum बच्चे में एक नॉर्मल कल्चर डेवलप होने दें। कई लोग क्या करते हैं, बच्चे को खिलाने का टाइम अलग रखते हैं, खुद का और फैमिली का खाने का टाइम अलग रखते हैं। हमें ऐसा करना अवॉइड करना है। क्यों करना है, ऐसे करना हमें अवॉइड, ताकि हम बच्चे को एक नॉर्मल एटमॉस्फेयर में खाने दें, ताकि बच्चे हमें देखकर खाना सीखें। ओके, सो द बेबी इज गोइंग टू वॉच यू फर्स्ट एंड देन द बेबी इज गोइंग टू लिसन टू यू. ओके, नो मैटर हाउ गुड थिंग्स यू टेल द बेबी इज ऑलवेज गोइंग टू टेक द एग्जाम्पल फर्स्ट. ऑलराइट, सो यू हैव टू ईट हेल्दी इन फ्रंट ऑफ द बेबी सो दैट द बेबी इज हेल्दी टू. ओके, इफ यू आर मंचिंग ऑन अ पैकेट ऑफ चिप्स एंड यू टेल योर बेबी टू ईट फ्रूट्स, आई एम सॉरी बट दैट्स नॉट गोइंग टू हैपन. ओके, also we need to follow a culture wherein we are all sitting on the floor and eating a normal meal together, or we are sitting on the table and eating a meal together. We want more of family meals to come back with the kind of routine that we follow, with the kind of busy schedules that we have. Okay, we tend to miss out on simple pleasures in life wherein, you know, you just come back, you have your food, or someone else just comes back, has his food. No, we need to have a chat over the dinner, or we need to sit together and enjoy the meal, talk about the day and experiences, and that's how the child and you both are going to grow beautifully well. Okay. So coming to the diet of a 4-year-old, you would want to include all these healthy things. You would want to be sure that you're including nuts in the child's diet. Try to give babies almonds. Try to give babies cashews. Okay. Also try to give babies dates. Now dates are extremely healthy because they are loaded with fiber and nutrients and iron, and they are just a must have for the baby. Also you would want to give your baby a glass of freshly made milkshake. Now, milkshake is something that you would definitely want to include in the baby's diet, especially banana milkshake and chiku milkshakes. They are packed with fiber, they are packed with nutrients, and they are going to help you they are going to help the baby gain weight, the healthy baby. Okay? Hello, ma'am, my baby. Hi, Ritu. I'm reading your question. Hello, ma'am. My baby is of 5 months, but she is healthy. Is it due to powdered milk since she is not having my milk? Yes, something that I would, you know, really want to talk about. It's a nice question, Ritu. So, you know, what happens is, hum bache ko 6 mahine ke pehle jab powdered milk dete hain, ya hum bache ko 6 mahine ke pehle jab koi bhi फॉर्मूला फीड देते हैं, तो क्या हो जाता है कि वी फीड अकॉर्डिंग टू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ बेबीज एपेटाइट. ओके, वेयर एज द बेबी विल नॉट बी इन अ पोजिशन टू टेल यू, ओके मॉम आई एम यू नो फुल, प्लीज डोंट गिव दिस टू मी. द बेबी इज नॉट इन दैट पोजिशन येट, एंड यू विल टेंड टू ओवर फीड द बेबी. Also, you have one more reason to stay away from any kind of formula feed. This is also one of the reasons. You have to avoid giving formula feeds to the baby before the baby is 6 months old. Okay? So, you will see that jo formula feed ke bache hain, inka wazan zyada acche se badhta hai in comparison to the babies that are on breast milk. Kyunki yahi reason hai. We don't understand the baby is full and we give the baby the feed according to our understanding of baby's hunger, which is not good. Yeah, Ritu? So, you might want to stop and move completely to your breast milk. So, there is Sachin who is asking me, please share some vegetable options not much available in the market. I don't get your question, Sachin. You can have all possible vegetables that are available in the season. Now, why do we want to have vegetables from the season? Because these seasonal vegetables are going to give you more and more boost to the immunity. Now, our nature is great, okay? It has designed itself in a way wherein if you eat more of seasonal fruits, you eat more of seasonal vegetables, it will give you a better protection and a better immunity level. So, if you talk about fruits and vegetables, you might want to resort to having all the ones which are available in the season, okay? So there is Bhumi who is asking me, hi Bhumi, ma'am, mera baby 1 year 11 months ka hai aur wo bahut patla hai. उसे क्या दें? टॉनिक कौन सी दें? ओके, सो भूमि, हमारी जो डाइट है वो खुद में इतनी अच्छी है कि आपको टॉनिक की जरूरत इस एज में नहीं पड़नी चाहिए. आपको ये ध्यान में रखना है कि आपको बच्चे को हर 2 से 3 घंटे पे कुछ ना कुछ खिलाना है और साथ में ब्रेस्ट मिल्क चालू रखना है, ठीक है. और आप बच्चे को इस दौरान कैसी चीजें दे सकते हैं? आप बच्चे को सूजी जो होता है, रवा होता है, इसको नमकीन बनाकर दे सकते हैं. इसके अलावा आप बच्चे को इस दौरान जो है खीर दे सकते हैं, सूजी की. ओके, बिकॉज द बेबी इज 11 मंथ्स ओल्ड एंड वी कैन नाउ इंट्रोड्यूस मिल्क इन बेबीज डाइट. यू कैन ऑल्सो गिव पॉरेज टू द बेबी. ओके, यू कैन गिव देम बनाना, यू कैन गिव देम चीकू, यू कैन गिव देम वैरायटी ऑफ फ्रूट्स. ओके, सो जो ये चीजें हैं, दही है, इसे आप अपनी डाइट में, बेबी की डाइट में ज्यादा से ज्यादा इंक्लूड करो एंड यू विल सी द डिफरेंस एंड बेबी विल डेफिनेटली गेन वेट. या my baby is 14 months old and what type of good healthy diet that we can do for him? So 14 months old, yes, we have already discussed this. Jimmy, if you've joined in the session a little later, you might want to just see the video from the start and you'll get your answer. So Mr. Sachin is saying that the quality of vegetables is not very good these days. Yes, I completely agree to you. Okay. However, you have to be very sure in what you buy and how you buy. So you might want to buy your vegetables from the right place. Try and buy it from the vendors or the farmers as far as possible. And if you really check on the net, you will get many good options there, Mr. Sachin. Okay. Is curd good for a 6-month-old baby? Yes, you can definitely include curd in the baby's diet, but it has to be homemade curds and it has to be cow's milk curd. And you will try to initiate curds by the end of 6 months, by the end of 6.5 to 7 months, so that you are extremely sure that the baby is going to take it well. Okay. So, also talking about the diet, now there's Akanksha. I think I've answered that question, Akanksha. There's Jyoti who's asking me, my baby is 6 months old, what should I give him? Jyoti, I think you have, if you watch the video, you will get an answer to this. We have already answered this. Okay. So, we'll take up some more questions. Okay. So, we have Shruti Mishra who's asking, my baby is 10 months now and she's very thin and she's also not gaining weight. So I think we've just answered this, Shruti. Okay, so you might want to check on that. We have Priyanka who's asking me how to know that the baby is healthy and I am 19 weeks pregnant. Okay, so Priyanka, you have to be sure that you're taking care of yourself first. Okay, because that's the only way that now you can be sure that the baby is healthy inside. Okay, so 19th week of pregnancy, that means you are in the second trimester of pregnancy. So the diet in the second trimester of pregnancy revolves more around calcium and iron. Okay, now why does the diet revolve more around calcium and iron in the second trimester? Because internally the baby's skeleton formation, organ formation is going to be taking place. Alright, and that's the reason why you have to include more of calcium and iron rich things in your diet so that it supports this kind of growth in the baby. Alright. So talking about your diet in this period, you will have to make sure that you include calcium and iron-rich things well and you include good amount of proteins in your diet. Why are proteins important when we talk about calcium and iron? Now, until and unless you're going to include good amount of proteins in your diet, the absorption of calcium and iron is not going to happen very well. Okay, and that's the reason why you will work around including more of calcium, iron and protein-rich things in the second trimester of your pregnancy. Alright, now we've already talked about calcium and iron rich things. If you look at the video ahead. Alright, Gauri. So, talking about protein rich things in our diet. If we are vegetarians, we still have a lot of good sources of protein in our diet. Okay, so all the milk products are a good source of protein as well as a good source of calcium. Apart from that, all the lentils and legumes that we have, the dals that we have, and yes, paneer and soya. So all of these things are a good source of protein and they are packed with a lot of high biological value protein. So what is high biological value protein? The protein that gets easily absorbed and assimilated into the system is called high biological value protein. So make sure you make the most of it, right? So, we'll take a couple of more questions. You can let your questions pour in. We are live today even on the application of First Cry. So, you could probably, put your questions there as well. So, ma'am, my baby, okay, this is not very clear. Okay, so I think she's saying that 10 months old baby, but the baby has not yet got the first tooth. Okay, so some babies, you know, their milestones may be a little late, but that doesn't mean the baby is not doing good. Okay, so don't worry. Your baby should be good and the baby should start teething in some days. All right. So we have this question from Varkala. She says, my baby is 12 months old. What vegetables can I give to the baby? All right. That's a very good question. So what you could do is you could start giving babies carrots and beetroots. Okay, because they are a good source of starch. They are a good source of fiber and also antioxidants. Okay, but you have something to keep in mind here. Jo carrot aur beetroot hai, isse hume bahut zyada store kar nahi rakhna hai. Isse hume freshly use karna hai. Kyunki jab carrot aur beetroot hum bahut store karte hain, to isme nitrates tayar ho jate hain, which is not good for the baby. So make sure you get a small portion and you utilize it fresh for the baby. Also, you could start using other vegetables for the baby around this time. You could use potato, you could use the green leafy vegetables as well, especially the palak and already the methi, even those could be included. Okay? So we have Amita who is asking lactogen 3 or cow's milk, which is better for an 11-month-old baby. So Amita, you might want to have the plain breast milk given to the baby. If you're not giving breast milk to the baby, you might want to switch to cow's milk for the baby. Okay, and if you have been given lactogen for many days, then you may stick to lactogen for a couple of more months, and then once the baby is 1.2 years old, you would start with cow's milk, but in the diluted form. Okay, you start with the diluted cow's milk and then you gradually move to the normal cow's milk. Jagriti, hi ma'am, my baby is about 2 years old and his immune system is very weak. Okay, so Jagriti, what you do is you firstly make the child eat normal things that are made at home. Okay, try to include more green leafy vegetables and more seasonal fruits in the baby's diet. Try to give baby at least 2 fruits in a day. Okay, and this may be any fruit of the baby's choice. You may not forcefully feed the child. All right. Also, Jagriti, what you might want to do is you might want to make sure that you're giving some amount of nuts to the baby. 2 soaked almonds a day should work wonderfully well for your baby. Also, make sure you give baby some kishmish, that is the brown raisins, and that will definitely help you. Okay. So we have Shruti Raghu. She's saying, my baby often suffers with cough and mucus, and how do I avoid this? So Shruti, if the baby is suffering from cough, this is a sign of low immunity. Okay, you've not really written how old your baby is, otherwise I would have been in a position to help you there. Okay, we have Shilpa who's asking me if she can give crushed dry fruits to a 7-month-old baby. Shilpa, you will avoid giving dry fruits to the baby before the baby is 1.5 years old. Okay, because nuts allergy is something that is very common and we would want to be very very sure. Okay, so koi bhi type ka jo nut hai, ye aap apne diet mein ya baby ke diet mein 1 se 1.5 saal baad hi include karenge. All right, so dry fruits are not good for a 6 or a 7-month-old baby. Okay, hi ma'am, can I give flaxseed to my 14th-month-old? You may not do that, Monica. You may just wait for a couple of more months and you may then include flaxseed in baby's diet. Okay, and you can, what you could do is you could add flaxseed powder to your baby's meals, but make sure it's not more than 1/4 of a teaspoon. But condensed form of flaxseed should be given only after the baby is almost like 2. Okay, we have Amu who's asking, my 3-month-old baby's belly button is not doing. Amu, I will not be able to help you with this. I am a nutritionist. So we have Tejasvi. She says, hi ma'am, my baby is 6 months old. What healthy food should I? So Tejasvi, you might want to watch the video to get that question answered. Okay. So we have a last couple of minutes, and if you have your questions, you could pour them in, and otherwise you could probably put it on the application, and we're still live on the application there. Okay. So hi ma'am, my daughter is 11 months old. Can I give her packet toned cow's milk? So you can give her cow's milk. Okay, but not the toned one. You will give her a normal cow's milk and you will make sure it is diluted when you initiate it. Okay, so if you are starting the cow's milk to the baby, you will start it in the diluted form. So you would want to start with say 60-40, gradually move to 30-70 and then 100%. Okay, so we have Nimisha. She's asking me, when should a baby start solid foods minus 3 months old? Nimisha, you have way to go. You have to wait for more 3 months so that the baby starts the normal, you know, top feed or the weaning feed. Okay, before that, we want to avoid any food for you. Alright. So we have Mamta who's asking me, ma'am, please let me know what can I give to my 5.5-month-old baby. Namita, you have to wait for another half a month and then you start with the initials of the weaning food, and you might want to watch the video for that. Okay, we've already discussed that previously. So is bottom milk good for a 6-month-old? No. You have to retort to having a spoon and a katori for feeding the baby. Okay. We do not want bottle feed baby. We do not want you to feed the baby using a bottle. Why? Because that will not only make the baby more used to and more lazy, rather than suckling, the baby will get it directly from the bottle and the baby will become, more prone to gaining weight. Secondly, bottle-fed kids have got more of dental caries. Okay, so you might want to avoid doing that. Try to use a spoon, try to use a simple katori and use that for feeding the baby. Alright, we have Mr. Bharat who's asking, hi ma'am, my baby is 16 months old, what kind of diet do I give her? So 16 month old, almost the baby is 1.5 year old, and you might want to give the baby a normal diet by now. Okay, so try to include more of home cooked meals for the baby. Try to give baby more things that are made at home for everyone, being sure that it's not too spicy, not too greasy. As far as home cooked meals are concerned, we would want to include the traditional items that are made at home. Okay, now with globalization, what's happening is we take more pleasure in making a pizza at home rather than a puran puri. Okay, so it's essential that we make we keep our traditions on. Okay, the traditional things have to be on because they are nutritious, and we have the culture to keep going ahead so that kids know what traditional food items are. Okay, so try to do that. So we have Piyasha who's asking, hi ma'am, my baby is 2 years old and is it okay to give Cerelac to the baby? So Piyasha, we've already answered this previously, and if you look at the video from the start, you will get an answer to this. Yeah. So we have Madhavi who's asking, my baby is 2 months old and the weight is 4 kgs. Is it good? So for 2 months old, I think your baby is doing excellent, Madhavi. Yeah. We have Kartika who's asking, can we give fresh fruit juices for a 6-month-old baby? Kartika, it's always better to give fruits to the baby rather than fruit juices. Alright, so you might want to give baby more of grated banana, more of mashed banana, more of mashed chiku rather than giving a juice out of it. Yeah. So there's Shikha Tyagi who's asking me if she can give ice cream for a 6.5-month-old baby. That's too early, Shikha. You have to wait. Yeah, so you will wait for a couple of months, not a couple of months, in fact you will wait for 1 year to give ice cream to the baby. Okay, so we have Meha Murarka who's asking, how do I introduce chapati to a 2-year-old kid? So you could soak it in dal and you could let it moisten well, and then you mash it well and you give it to your baby. So we have Namrata Arya, I missed your question. Yeah, my baby is 1 year old and her weight is 10 kg. Is it good or bad? She's doing good, Namrata, you can be assured. Okay, which milk is preferred, cow's milk or buffalo's milk for a 7-month-old baby? I would say breast milk. Okay, so breast milk is preferred for a 7-month-old, and the cow's milk will come into picture only after the baby is 1 to 1.2 years 2 years old. Okay, so I think we are good with this, and you can keep your questions pouring in on the First Fry application. And it was an interactive session. Thank you for the response. And I see that you still, it's pinging and there are too many questions. I'm sorry, I have to go off now. Yeah. So thank you for watching me. It was nice. Yeah. Take care. Bye-bye.